Do you find your customers are looking for tomorrow's technology, or are they? Do they just need to get up to the standard that?
For me, it's very interesting. I'm not a water practitioner, so I find this to be an eye opening. It's a lot of information related to the water and sanitation sector, so it's very, very interesting, from the broad themes to the specific ones.
I think that really the water is the big issues in China and in the world. And all the China and the world need new technology, tomorrow technology. For China, it's really looking for the zero liquid discharge and the large desalination and a lot of wastewater recycle. That will be the largest the market in the world.
You know, clean tech is actually a new buzzword for me. I mean, I'm certainly involved in water and wastewater, but I think the word clean tech is not a word I'd really heard tossed around a lot, but I've heard it a lot here, and it's probably something that's gaining momentum. I like it.
I'm going to wastewater treatment from pharmaceuticals. So this is a very interesting question, very new, new developments in this field are happening, so very interesting, and I'm looking forward to this session.
I think one of the most impressive things is that in Lisbon you can drink water from the tap. Now, in many cities in the world, that is not possible because, being able to drink water from the tap is, first of all, assures us that, the water you are taking is quality water. And I think already that sets the standard that's what everybody in the world should be aspiring toward.
I think people should pay more attention on water. And then to learn and to know the knowledge and the engineering and the public affairs from the conference.